Martinez dog? Excuse me.
Hi.
I don't think that I've ever had a bad TV day. I mean, we've had some times when the writing has been kind of difficult. And between the two of us, we have similar styles. We have been able to choose where we wanted to go with it. I mean, everything that we've done has been based on what love is all about and mutual respect. Transcend any difficulties that we've been dealing with. And 7 years together has been, I did a talk show a couple of days ago, and they asked me what it would be like to, after 7 years, leave Santa Barbara and leave A. And I started to talk about it, being very rational, and I started to have like tears come to my eyes, and I couldn't talk about it. I couldn't talk about it anymore. Because it's all been good. I mean, it's all been wonderful. And I feel like when I leave, I'll be leaving alone. So I'm gonna be really sad.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna miss you.
Oh.
Is there only one question over here?
Hello,
can I? Do you want to go back to that? Why did you do that?
Who again?
You want to go back to that seat?
I have a question for A.
Hi.
I wanted to know if you've renewed your contract with Santa Barbara and you're going to be on the show for a while.
Yes.
Ask her. She knows everything about me. I don't really know what to do now because Marcy isn't here to tell me what lines to get, what lines to add, where to have dinner. I haven't renewed my contract, but that's been because of my own hesitancy and I've been feeling really weird for obvious reasons. But I am going to be on for the foreseeable future, and I would imagine that I'm going to be on for beyond that. I still love playing Cruz, and as much as obviously I can't say in words what I think it's going to be like, but without her, I'm probably going to play now.
Hi. I wanted to ask you if you're ever going to do a sequel to my favorite movie, Power on Highway. Love
you. And actually, there was another book called Power Super Highway. And then I think there was another Power Super Highway. But that's true, actually.
Power Freeway.
The novelist David Seals did write another book, and there was some talk as recently as a couple months ago about the possibility of that happening. But this talk has its most everything. Thanks. I'd love to do it. Okay. We have a question from Marcy.
Did you ever consider
coming
back to Santa Barbara?
Absolutely. All right. Woo!
Okay, well, one question over here, stand up.
Well, if it does, I'd like to be noble about it. No, I don't think it is true. Santa Barbara's been the subject of numerous rumors since the first day it hit the air. The first day it was on TV, they were talking about how they were going to take it off. And, you know, this is like 7 years later, a shitload of Emmys.
Oh, my goodness.
When Eden was banished to England, for those of you who follow the show, Eden's brother Channing was killed by her mother Sophia, which is why Eden went crazy in the first place. Capulet eventually was sent to England, where she became very close friends with a woman named Suzanne Collier. Lately, again, if you follow the show, this alter ego in Eden, this Lisa character, has basically taken control of Eden and has staged Eden's death so as to disengage Eden from Cruz. She is now going to pretend to be this Suzanne Collier person in order to bring a cycle of her revenge and hatred full circle. And then she's going to leave. And when Cruz goes to find her, it doesn't take things too much. But when Cruz is late again. So what? He's going to find that there is a real Suzanne
Collier.
Yeah, he's going to kill somebody.
Kill him.
Even though
I'm not dead.
There's another question.
I just want to say that you have brought, this is for you, Cruz. You have brought a lot of joy into my life, me personally. And I have enjoyed the last years with you guys, and I wish you the best, Marcy. But please come back.
Woo!
We have one more question for you.
Hi. This is for A. I just want to know how I feel about Jack Wagner coming on.
Great. Jack Wagner's great.
Right.
He's already come in. He's just, he hit the floor, as we say, he hit the floor running. He came in and kicked ass from his very first day. And he's not a star by accident. And plus, we got some laughs. I really dig him a lot.
July 8th. A
couple weeks.
I guess come to tattoos.
This is a question for Marcy. Isn't there any way you can pull some strings and get A on the show with you? I gave it to A because I said, you know what, this is a great role for you. You should really
you know, make sure that your people know about it. You read it, you loved it, nothing ever happened. And then they call me, I go in, I get it, and nothing ever happened. You know, it could have been you and me.
Listen, this guy who's playing her 80 men in the show went to college with my wife. It's just weird.
It's very incestuous.
One question over here.
Hi. I've been watching you since I was 12 years old. I wanted to say thank you for all the afternoons that I came running home from school to watch you and taking a portable TV to school. And I wanted to ask you, is it true that you're going to do love letters together?
No, we were, but we could not pull it off schedule-wise. She's about to go do something extremely important in her life, and I'm going to be wandering around the forest. But we couldn't do it. When we decided to try to do that, it was before the pilot went, and it, we can't do it.
I also wanted to say, whose idea was it to have you come back on the show with brown hair and a southern accent?
Is that a criticism?
Well, I have one question here.
Welcome. I just want to say I'm a huge Another World and Santa Barbara fan, and Tom, you came this close to owing me a new TV when Jake raised Marley. Was like, I'm just a fan that grows, that's all. And Martinez, you're fantastic, and I've gone through cases and cases of issues over the last few months.
Oh.
And Frank said that's not a testament to the act, to the writing, as much as it is the acting.
Yeah.
Can I interrupt? I don't know if any other folks are supposed to be performing, but I was supposed to be there, so I think we'll have to excuse ourselves. And in passing, I'll just second what you all say, because I am on the inside, and I can tell you horror stories about 95% of the people I work with, because we're all human beings, and we have bad days. These two people don't. And my partner is the most impressive human being I've ever worked with.
Yeah, yeah, woo!
We have another question from Marcy and A.
A, I want to know what is your wife Leslie's favorite color, and I want to know what Marcy's favorite color is.